remember when we were young, breaking every rule they made. I never changed what we done. It made us who we are today. I'm taking every chance I get to make it so you won't forget who we are. Who we are. Remember we used to run to the corner of 69. Yeah, they would come chasing us. We find a new place to hide out. Making our plans to break out. Give me your hand and they will know who we are.
No mercy. I spit blood in a hurricane. Put the ghost in the graveyard. I'm gonna make that fire rain. No mercy, no mercy. Take honey from the hornet's nest. I'm the bullet in the barrel. I'm the gold in the treasure chest. You wanna dig in the earth? You wanna play in the flames? My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? No mercy. Your soul's at the crossroads. Your sins unforgiven. You're gonna take that dark oath. You wanna dig in the earth. You wanna play in the flames. My flame's gonna hurt.
Are you ready for the devil, man?
It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Cape Breton's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Quebec's in their own end and on the move. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Wanting to generate something up the wing. Routed again. Huge play. That could have been scary. Broke it up well with the poke check. Good grab again. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Pass cut. The Ramparts control the play at center. He lost it down to a knee. Chip to Nyquist. Trying to go to Stoner. Pass attempt to Blacker. Onside. Solid defensive position there. Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just over 6 minutes have transpired. Still scoreless. The Screaming Eagles get it off the faceoff. Cape Breton's in possession as they travel through center ice. From the outside. He can't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Wrist shot. Save. Matthews is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? And the loose puck brought in by the Devil. Possession reestablished by Stoner. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Not a lot of room to score from it.
Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taken to task for that one. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. On to Moore. Good job with the poke check. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Ryan's laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
The Ramparts get the draw. And now it's directed to Stoner. He's all alone. Blocked. He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And that's a face-off win. Cape Breton starting from their own zone. And he'll keep possession in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Blacker. Good centering pass to the slot. That shot came from right in front.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gathered in by the Devil. And hit someone on the way. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. The Screaming Eagles have gotten to center ice. Into the end of attack. Got the pad on it. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Devils going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Blockered away. Enormous hit.
Oh, you gotta love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it. Green's blocker save is a pretty routine one. He's in good position, and he deflects this out of danger.
A little under 4 minutes left to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Good work with the stick. The Ramparts through the neutral zone move it along. Good job with the stick. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Cut on by with that one. Solid neutralized poke check. Quebec's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that will get you going a little bit, but if you pass the puck around the outside looking for that perfect play, chances are it's not.
He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Pitching it to Blacker. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Banked right ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Right on his stick. Can he get it out? They clear it back out, and that should be enough. 20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Ramparts are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
We have begun the second period. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pitching this one to Stoner. Skill play by the Devil. Snapping a pass to Moore. Good jab with the stick there. Takes it right back. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Fires! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And so here comes the whistle for an icing. Solid, clean win. Taken over again.
Matthews should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Strong play, good reach. Gets it in a good place. One timer. Didn't get through. And he lets it go. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Puck corralled by Stoner. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. A shot. He scores! That's... Cape Breton's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Looking to Ryan. Moving it to Stoner. slot shot. He scores. And that's four straight goals. Cape Breton's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That pass is cut. To the slot. Score! He completes the hat trick. Cape Breton's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Passing one off now to Ryan. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Directing that one to Ryan. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Nicely into the zone. And down to Blacker. Terrific handoff. Oh, wonderful play. Cape Breton's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Shipped off the boards and ahead. Oh, great cut. Cape Breton's moving the puck in their own end. He's in on an onside play. And they've got it again. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Cape Breton's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Puck picked up here. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Trying to go to Smith. The Screaming Eagles have it in the defensive zone. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Big face-off win. Must get it out. Good job of clearing. Quebec's looking to head man up the wing. Moved along and in. That shot came from nowhere. Stoner's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. The Screaming Eagles are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Well, they didn't get much done there, and that was a key opportunity for them. They had trouble getting the puck to the net. It seemed like when they shot it, they didn't have enough people getting to the net at the right time.
Fires wide of the net. Big save there. Pass attempt to Blacker. Cut by Bork. The Ramparts looking to head man up the wing. And he is reefed.
Nyquist's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Freezes play.
Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Good face-off win. Save at the horn. 40 minutes. Green's performance so far, not one he's proud of, as we head to break. period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil?
final straw to take a stride. In our right direction, I can hardly see the sky. Covering this lonely path, nothing's built to last. I can no more say that I want you back.
To another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery.
Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like.
Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Quebec's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Ramparts get two for delay of game. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. That's directed up the middle to Ryan. Knocked it away with the stick. One-timer. Good save there. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good clean win. The Screaming Eagles up the wing lock the puck. And that's an offside. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Quebec starting from their own zone. Dumped in. Whoa, what a play! Trying to go to Ryan. Cape Breton's power play did not do it for them.
Well, they say everything could be a teaching moment for the coaches. There's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play.
Cape Breton's in their own end and in possession. Looking to Stoner. On to Blacker. Shoots one. Wonderful save. Taken to the corner by Stoner. Sends to the point. Let's it go. Oh, a save there. No room for a pass. What control. Still no shot. Great poke of the stick. He gains the zone. A great point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The Screaming Eagles arrive at center. Broke that play up at center. Quebec's continuing on in the defensive zone. Good job with the poke check. He's got it. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Flings it. Score! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called. Good job on the draw. And now it's directed to Bork. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Knocks it away with the stick. Snapping a pass to Ryan. Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. The Screaming Eagles have it in the defensive zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The poke check worked. And the loose puck regathered by Bork. On a free puck now. Cape Breton's accelerating on in neutral ice. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shot deflected off the blocker. Has it in his own end. Pitching it to Ryan. Into the end of attack.
Ryan's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Let's it fly. Save. And the loose puck captured by Bork. And they've got it again. Cape Breton's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. That's a good pad save. Cape Breton's moving to center. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Off his glove! Wonderful work done near the blue line. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Couldn't get through. Nice stand-up poke check there. Puck picked up here. Banked right ahead. Minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. Cape Breton's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back.